Yeah, I didn't actually get into the Uni of Manchester.
Why? Why did you lie to me?
Didn't want to hurt your feelings, lol.
Well, it's fine, no worries. I'll be going to Manchester on my own.
Oh my god, how cool! I'll be going alone as well. I leave tomorrow at 8, by the way.
At 8? Tomorrow? What uni are you going to?
Like I said, I don't really want to hurt your feelings, so I'll tell you tomorrow before I go. Right now, I need to go pack my shit, so I'll see you later.
We can still make this work, right?
I'll say goodbye to you tomorrow before I leave for like 2 minutes.
Hello? Hello?
Hello?
Hello, Sia, can you hear me?
Yeah, change of plans. I'm leaving in an hour, so come now if you want to say bye. If not, then it's fine.
Nah, don't worry, I'll be there in 10 minutes.
Are you sure? It takes a long time to get to mine.
Watch me.
Adam, you take your bins out.
Mum, shut the fuck up!
Yeah, what you saying, Adam?
Yo, but it's a medical emergency. I beg you give me a lift to Altrincham.
Alright, man, get in.
Yes!
Yo, man, you're lucky I'm going the same way, you know.
Oh, thanks, man, I appreciate it.
Yeah, what's this medical emergency anyway?
Oh, yeah, nah, it's my girl, man. She's got a medical emergency. I don't know the details, but I need to go and see her.
Okay, so you're a simp, yeah?
A simp? Nah.
I'm just breaking your balls, bruv.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, but anyway, what's your girl's name anyway, man?
Seal.
See ya. You're gonna see ya later, yeah?
See ya later.
Yeah. But anyway, fucking, you got any petrol money, yeah?
What? I thought you'd do me a favour.
A favour? Man's going so far out of man's way to drop you to your gal.
Bro, you said it's on the way.
On my way? No. I'm not going that way anymore, bro. My plans have changed.
What, in 30 seconds?
Listen, if you don't get any money, you can pay me in other ways, yeah?
Hey, yo, I swear motorway's that way.
No, we're not going motorway today, bro.
Why are you driving to an empty car park?
No, don't worry, bro, don't worry. I'm just gonna... Alright, bro, listen. Listen, yeah? Just give me head, and I'll drop you to your girl.
Nah, but I'm not giving you head.
Bro, it's just put your mouth on it. Yeah, you don't have to look, it'll be fine, yeah? Just give me head.
Nah, bro, you're mad.
Bro, I'm gonna need that sloppy top, yeah? You wanna see your girl or not?
I'm not doing that fruity shit.
Bro, just think it's a vagina. I'm wearing socks, you don't have to make eye contact, it's fine.
Nah, fuck
that. Come here, bro. Come here, man.
Fuck's sake, man. Some bullshit. I'm coming to you, I'll see you later. What uni are you going to then?
Oh, yeah. Nottingham Trent.
What? Nottingham Trent? Really?
Can't lie, I need to focus on uni. I think we just need a break, Adam.
You need a break? You're literally doing photography at Knott. What is there to focus on?
Yeah, I just can't picture us together.
Hey, yo, darling.
Hey, I'll just be a minute.
Hey, yo, who the fuck is that?
I'm gonna show her around uni, innit?
What do you mean, showing her around uni?
Broski, I'm gonna be giving her a tour of the uni.
Who are you? The fucking estate agent?
Adam, chill out.
Nah, come with me. You can do your online lectures only.
I'm going to Nottingham, Adam.
What's going on? You were telling me you were going to hold it down for me and everything.
Yeah, can't lie, bro. The only thing she's holding is my wood.
Oh my God, stop it.
What the fuck?
Your girl belongs to uni now. Just focus on yourself, bro.
Yeah, just focus on yourself, Adam.
See you later, my guy.
See you later.
Dry, yeah. Baby girl, we're going home.